is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
This is out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
Thank you.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selim.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selim? What happened in Kebeshet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong.
You were part of it. You were there from the beginning.
The CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Paul, suit up. Deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that? Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us!
Yeah!
will burn.
Let her go.
Whatever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined. I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
So, was it worth it?
They're at the aquifers.
You okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. Something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
Prep to move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms, where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up. Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
Tell me exactly what happened when you interfaced with Hall.
I saw things I can't explain. Things I shouldn't have seen. As she was dying, I was inside her mind, inside her memories, inside her thoughts. She was frightened. She didn't know what was happening to her. I saw the human test subjects from the Black Project in Singapore. Something inside them screamed out in agony. It caused the whole disaster. It killed so many people.
Relax. Breathe.
It was buried for years, but Taylor's team, they woke it up. It's inside them. I think it's taking them somewhere.
Stay with me. Where is Taylor going?
He's still looking for the frozen forest.
The NRC has already made their move. They've established a makeshift network of air defenses on the upper platform.
Copy that, Khalil. We are inbound. Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Moretti again.
Sight swap. Coming around, trying to push him towards the platform.
Two more, closing in on your position.
I've got this one.
Keep him off the Egyptian ground forces.
We can outmaneuver him. Keep your throttle to the wall.
More bandits inbound!
Requesting laser pointer.
Solid copy. We're on it.
Enemy comms? This is bullshit. What about Taylor and Grady? We need to find them.
We'll find them. Just focus on air support while we take care of these comm towers.
Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy. The American hero, the American traitor. He'll be on the ground. I'm the only one who can get through to him.
Negative, Hendrick.
Don't you realize what's happening? Taylor's already made a deal. If the NRC get him out, they score a major propaganda victory. He'll be their poster boy. The American hero, the American traitor. You need me on the ground. I'm the only one who can get through.
Negative, Hendrick. What we need is air support until this platform is under Egyptian control. We can overload the comm array manually. Cover to cover up to the array. Move! Clear out the remaining hostiles.
more ASPs to deal with.
On our way.
Perfect. We got more ASPs to deal with.
On our way. Hendricks, right side.
That is a hell of a swim.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
My system's shutting down.
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendricks. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project
made the leap to organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me.
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if it's the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons.
They just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform's security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits inbound, moving to intercept.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging. That was close. Watch out for that flash.
Sight one. Coming around. Trying to push him towards the platform.
Radar's picking up more bones.
Target locked. These guys know how to maneuver.
Watch that ground fire. Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around.
Functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil! Lock it down now! There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Kay, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion?
Moretti's still in the hangar. Khalil's men are already headed that way.
Copy. We're joining them now.
Or
Damn it! NRC forces just arrived at Moretti's position. They're moving out. We need to get him now or we'll lose him.
Kane, what's your plan?
What's wrong with you?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor!
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target!
No! Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings. Has been all along. She is the CIA fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? What, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind. What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah.
Get out of there! about what's lurking in the darkness.
Moretti, you know me. You can trust me.
You better get your head down. You may be a fucking badass, but you're not immortal.
Please, I give you my word that you will be treated fairly.
Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Traitor. Your truth has killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
Down like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this.
Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
Listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting
in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
The NRC have launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendrix. We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
You need to get out of there.
We know. We're on our way. Keep moving! Hangar's this way!
Kane, about what happened? What you said?
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
The infection. The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendrix, inside of me. How do we stop it?
All we can do is hope to contain it. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance. If we get you to the proper facilities, we just have to keep Hendrix on track.
Hendrix was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on them. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then, the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising!
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in the way. Please! Please don't kill me!
Okay. Nearest security station's on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself. Do what must be done. How the hell did you? Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your city! The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup! Brothers! Let us take back our city! Out of Cairo!
Not quick.
In disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city. Drive the NRC out of Cairo.
Wrong place.
Moving.
Here they come! Cut them down!
Thank you.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Taking us up. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout!
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Go for it, Boy Scout! Go for it, Boy Scout!
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Moving through breach point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch. Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
console and get me in the system. Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in Detention Block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he... Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Watch your fire! Egyptian forces repelling in! Fire! Egyptian forces repelling in! Okay, Kane, back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
These poor bastards.
up against the whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way. Hot! Enemy grenade!
Head on your right. Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me, we know.
Shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight, few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
You door. Go!
Taylor! Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man! You know me.
Hendrix. Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! Where is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate!
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
Something inside is burning out of brain.
Are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor? Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Thank you.
routed it to an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Help me clear the debris.
I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. We lost comms and mission. We're captured by the NRC.
Hey, we have to help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know. But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. I promise.
Kane, how long till that sandstorm hits?
A few minutes tops. Keep moving.
You and me now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNI is fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what?
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we ain't...
Let him in there. Come.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. You leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys. We're puppets. Actors playing out our roles. This time around, I'm the bad guy.
Taylor's fucking with our comms!
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower!
Oh, shit.
Damn it! There's too many!
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor!
Taylor! Don't do this! We can stop this! We can get this thing out of our hands!
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
What's happening to you right now is in your DNA.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, New Blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me. It's not too late to stop.
Sometimes. You have to let it go.
Missiles incoming! NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Mothership's launching missiles. Get to cover.
Yeah.
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
Incoming raps!
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clocks.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Incoming raps!
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
Right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, now Taylor.
They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendricks killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendricks! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendricks is gone. I'm hurt bad. You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendricks, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
But your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Don't forget the person that you were.